So what happens when she needs to go to the hospital then?